Oh, let's get some big bucks up there. And
down to $5,000. That is Ben Michael. And 5739 is Gerald's position in the game. A lot of money at stake.
Stop
at Hong Kong.
All right,
Michael, here you go. Who's the champion, Kathy or Michael?
And stop.
$1,500, and it's Michael. Pulled it out by $400 over Kathy. Congratulations, Michael.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkakis.
Thank you. Hi, thank you, Rod, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. And the excitement is building around here because this is the 18th day of the Big Home Player game. And yesterday, of course, Dorothy Smith of Akron, Ohio won $2,000. Congratulations, Dorothy. Today could be you. So grab something lucky because when that home player spin comes up in round two, who knows, we could be spinning it for you. And now let's talk to the three players who are going to be vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with David Sunderland.
Hi, Peter.
David, how are you? And where are you from originally, David?
Originally, Peter, I'm from San Francisco, and I'm a musician, and I'm planning a trip across the world with main emphasis in Nepal.
Ah, so you're looking for something to take you around the world.
That'd be great, Peter.
All right, David, best of luck to you. And our champion, Vicki Ellman, with $9,180. Vicki, I know there's a trip to Hawaii in there. What are you going to do with the rest of the money?
See, I thought about it.
Vicki? The questions are going to get tougher as we move along, Vicki. This is an easy one.
See my name right here?
Uh-huh.
They put that there because I couldn't remember it when they asked me earlier.
I thought they put it there for me, but they put it for you? Well, you did pretty well. 9180, you remembered something.
Yes.
Well, good luck today. Maybe you can make some more.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
And our third player, Sue Ellen Doty. Hi, Sue Ellen.
How are you?
Now, you have the distinction of having some of you. You took, actually, your seventh great-grandparent, whatever, took a trip on a, although we don't offer it on the board.
Oh,
what kind
yeah.
of a trip was it?
My seventh great-grandfather came over on the Mayflower as an indentured servant.
Your teeth look fine to me.
So anyway,
I don't know.
It's not blue blood, you know, but he was on the boat, you know.
He was on the boat.
Yeah.
Do we have a trip on the Mayflower offered up here? No, we don't. We have some, we're going to give you great things. You're going to earn them because you're going to make money by collecting spins. Spins become dollars. You know how it works. You give me a correct answer, you get a three spins for a buzz-in answer, and multiple choice answer gives you one spin. Are you ready? A lot of prizes to win. Here we go. According to Women's Day magazine, a woman should reapply her perfume after how many hours? Vicki?
8.
Is the correct answer 8, 2, or 4? David?
Peter, I'm going to go with 2.
2. And Sue Ellen, what do you think?
Oh, gosh, I think 2.
2. Well, Women's Day says reapply every 4 hours. You didn't get it. You were all around it, but didn't get it. Okay. Oh, no tears. We're going to go right to the second question. Hmm?
8 is 2/4.
8 is 2/4, Vicki says. Got to get up real early in the morning to fool Vicki. I'll tell you. Here we go. What's the name of the minister who's the head of the moral majority? Sue Ellen?
Jerry Falwell.
Is the correct answer Falwell, Pat Robertson, or Oral Roberts? David?
Jerry Falwell.
All right. What do you think, Vicki?
Falwell.
And their moral majority maven is Jerry Falwell. Correct. David picks up a spin. So does Vicki. And Sue Ellen goes for 3. Next question. According to the government, in America, what canned fish was the most eaten last year? Vicki?
Tuna.
Is the correct answer tuna, salmon, or sardines? David?
Tuna.
Tuna for David. What do you think, Sue Ellen?
Definitely tuna.
Definitely. That popular fish is, of course, tuna.
Yeah, all right.
David goes to 2, Vicki to 4, and Sue Ellen to 4. Fourth question. What small electric appliance is the single greatest cause of accidents in the home? Vicki?
The radio.
Is the correct answer the radio, the toaster, or the hairdryer, David?
The hairdryer, Peter.
All right. What do you think, Sue Ellen?
Toaster.
Toaster. Well, the most dangerous appliance is a hairdryer.
All right. Yeah.
All right. David goes to 3. Vicki stays at 4. Sue Ellen stays at 4. You're going to get a chance to turn those spins in big bucks. We come back right after this. We'll hang in there. We're coming back. We're back with a big board, $13,000 on that board, as well as some prizes, some surprises, and some whammies, so be careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round, and that's the big advantage, to play last. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn. If you have a fear of the whammy, and four whammies put you out in the parking lot in your car, driving away, bye-bye. Okay, player with a few spins goes first. David, with three. Big bucks coming up, David.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Come on, big bucks. Give me big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a microwave oven.
Right.
The value of the microwave, David, is $548. Two spins, 548. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Give me big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it out. Heavy. I guess the whammy wanted the microwave, David. One spin left. You want to go it again?
You bet. I'm going to press my luck, Peter. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750, David. You're back in the chips. All right. We have Vicki and Sue Ellen tied. Player to my left goes first. Vicki, four spins.
Okay, ready, let's
champ?
Go. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a silver service. The value of the silver service is $585. Vicki, second place. Three spins. Press your luck to pass. Here she
okay.
goes. She wants
come
that first
on.
Place.
Big bucks. Let's go. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks.
Big, oh.
Yes.
Silver service to go with the microwave. Okay. The whammy's happy. Vicky's not. Two spins.
Okay. Let's go. Come on. Big bucks. Okay. Out of the way. Come on. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $400. 400. One spin left, Vicki.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Okay, stop.
And a pool table, Vicki. The value of the pool table, $895. You're in first place with $1,295. Let's see if it holds up. Sue Ellen, fourth
okay,
spin. Here we go.
All right. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $500. Third place, three spins. Best of luck right
now. I'm going to press my luck.
Stop at $470. 970. Two spins, second place.
I'll test my life.
Go again. Buying with Vicki for first place. The advantage, $1,250. Sue Ellen, you're at $2,220. It's almost $1,000 more than Vicki. One spin left. What are you going to do with the one spin? Passing it to Vicki. It's yours, Vicki. You have to take a $1,295. Let's see who gets first place.
Sue Ellen or Vicki,
here we go.
Big bucks. Let's go. No whammies. Come on. Okay, stop.
Stop at $1,250.
Okay.
That brings your total up to $2,545. You have first place advantage. Sue Ellen plays for $20. David, $750. We'll be right back with a whole new round of questions and answers and spins and prizes and goodies. Hang in there. We're going to do it all again. I have four more questions. I know you're going to give me answers. Answers become spins. In this round, as you know, a spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready for your first question? I didn't hear anything.
Yeah.
Okay, class, here we go. During which season of the year does your hair grow fastest? Sue Ellen.
Summer.
Is the correct answer summer, spring, or fall? David?
I'm going to go with summer, Peter.
Summer, says David. Vicki?
I don't know. Everybody has babies in the spring, so I'll go with spring.
Spring. Well, hair grows fastest in the summer. David gets a spin, and Sue Ellen goes for three. Vicki's waiting for her hair to grow. Okay, here we go. June brides take heed. How many weeks before a wedding should the guests receive their invitations? Vicki?
Four.
Is the correct answer four, two, or three? David?
Three.
Three, says David. Sue Ellen, what do you think?
Three.
Three. Well, wedding guests should receive their invitations 3 weeks before the ceremony. David goes to two. Not for Vicki. It's Sue Ellen goes to four. All right. Third question. What American city draws thousands of parade lovers for its annual cherry... David?
Pasadena.
Cherry Blossom Festival. Is it Pasadena, Atlanta, or Washington, D.C.? Vicki?
I would say Washington.
All right. What would you say, Sue Ellen?
I'd say Washington.
Well, you'd both be right. The cherry blossoms in Washington, D.C. Vicki gets a spin, and Sue Ellen goes to five. Fourth question. For the traveler, a B&B is becoming more and more popular. The first B stands for bed. What does the second, David?
Breakfast.
B stand for. Is it breakfast, board, or buffet? Vicki? Breakfast. What do you think, Sue?
I need you to say the question all over again.
No
all
problem.
The answers and everything.
For the traveler, let me start the show from the beginning.
Yeah, really, that's not a bad idea.
For the traveler, a B&B is becoming more and more popular. The first B stands for bed. What does the second B stand for?
Breakfast.
I figured you'd get that, Sue Ellen. You're right, it is breakfast. Bed and breakfast. David goes to 5, Vicki to 2, and Sue Ellen to 6. And that was it. So our players are going to be taking those turns to the big board. Decide who's going to avoid the whammy and walk away with a big box. Hurry down. All right, home players, this is big time because in just a moment, this is the moment to remind you that one of the spins in this round will be that home player spin, and we'll show the home audience right now which spin it will be. So if the contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card, that spin is going to be for you. Right now, let's get started and find out who today's winners are going to be. Let's look at totals. We have David at 750, Sue Ellen at 2220, and Vicki, you're in first place with 2545. Champ, you get to play last. The advantageous position. Player with the least money goes first. That's David with 5 spins. 80,000 up there. David, one prize worth more than 5,000 and some whammies. Be careful.
Okay,
here,
Peter.
Here we go.
I'm ready. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Okay. $2,750. From third place to first place. David, 4 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck, Peter.
All right.
Come on. Big bucks. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. $3,500. 4 spins. David, first place by almost $1,000. Okay.
Come on, big bucks. Give me that big bucks. Stop.
$500. 4,000. 3 spins left. Press your luck or pass. Almost $1,500 ahead of Vicki.
Peter, I'm gonna press my luck.
All right, David.
Okay. Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $4,500, David. You still have the 3 spins. Almost $2,000 ahead of Vicki.
Peter, I'm gonna press my luck.
Okay, here we go.
Big bucks, no whammies, stop.
Stop at $500, $5,000. Almost double Vicki's total, 2 spins, press your luck or pass, David.
I'm gonna play.
Okay, here we go,
come on. Big bucks, $5,000
on the line. Whoa. Wait a minute. The mating call of the Lithuanian aardvark. And that's the signal for home player spin. All right, David, if you read the name of the card in front of you, we'll find out who the lucky player is.
Okay, Peter. My home player is Warren Morris from Linwood, California.
All right, Warren, grab something lucky because whatever David wins, you're going to also win, Warren. And if David hits a whammy, he'll lose all his money, but you'll receive $500 courtesy of the whammy. And, of course, if David hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money, and David will get the money and the spin. All right, David, are you ready? $5,000 you have.
This one's for you, Warren.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Stop
it. Move one space to $500 and a spin or a surf jet.
I'll take that surf jet.
You got the surf jet, and so does Warren.
All right.
The surf jet is valued at $2,350. Congratulations, Warren. And David, $7,350 for you. You're in first place. Why a good hunk of money, almost $5,000. What are you going to do with the one spin?
Peter, I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass the spin. It goes to Vicki, playing the next highest amount of money. You contemplate it for a bit, Vicki, because we're going to go to Sue Ellen with $2,220 and 6
okay,
spins.
Okay. All right, big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at a wind jammer crew. Sue Ellen, the windjammer crew is worth $2,686. $4,906, second place, 5 spins.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck. This one's for Willie. Come on, stop.
Oh, Willie, $2,000. $5,906. Second place, about $400 less than David, 4 spins.
I have to go.
All right.
Okay.
We'll wait for you to come back.
This is for Ronnie. I'm pressing my luck. Stop
at a sailboat. Sue Ellen, the sailboat's valued at $1,379. Your total is $8,285. First place by over $900. What are you going to do with the 3 spins?
Okay, I'm in first place.
By about $935.
If I pass, I pass to him, right?
You pass, they go to David.
Oh, no, I have to press my luck.
Okay, here we go, Sue Ellen.
$8,285
on the line.
That's for me. Okay. Okay. Stop!
Sue Ellen.
I should have thought of somebody else.
You should indeed. But you've got 2 spins left, Sue Ellen. You can start again if you choose.
I'm going to go. I think I have to go. All right, indeed.
Tough to win in third place.
Come on, big bucks, 5,000 a spin, something really good.
stop at 1,000 and a spin. You have your two spins, and you have $1,000, Sue Ellen.
Still go.
All right, third place.
Okay, big bucks, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at 0. Got you down.
Well, it's not doing really.
But you've got one spin left. You can keep going.
Yes, I have to go.
You need something with a spin. Pick up 5,000. All of a sudden, be in second place here.
5,000 and a spin. It can be done. It can be done. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to $2,000. All right, Sue Ellen. 2,000 is where you stand. Vicky's at 25, 45. One spin you have to take. Vicki, passed to you by David. We'll take it now. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Okay. A nice spin. 4,000, 45. Two spins left. About $3,300
okay.
Separates you and
Come
David.
On.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Here we go. Okay, no whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Go.
Stop at $2,500. Vicki, you're at 65, 45. That is $805 less than David. You can go for it if you do and win and get it, you'll be the champ. Or you can pass it to David if he whammies, you're the champ.
I'm gonna do it myself.
You're gonna do it yourself. David, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Vicki, you ready? $805 to make them even, and here we go.
Come on, here we go. No whammies. Come on, big bucks. Come on. Okay, stop.
He's the champ. 1,000 and a spin. It's not over, Vicki. You're the leader with 75-45. You have one spin left. You can keep going or pass it to David. I'm gonna go again. Stay away from the whammy and you'll do it. If not, it's David. Here we go.
Here we go. Come on. Let's do it. Anything but a whammy's gonna do it. Come on. Let's go. Okay.
Here's the
no
champ.
Whammies. Okay. Stop.
Stop at $1,750. And Vicki, with $92.95, you're the champ once again. Congratulations. We'll be back right after this word to talk to you about what you want.
Jet ski, the all-new high-performance 236 SS from Surf Jet Corporation, combines the thrills of surfing, water skiing, and speedboating, powered by 15 horsepower motor capable of speeds up to 30 miles per hour. That jet ski worth $2,350. Congratulations to you, Warren Morris of Linwood, California, and Vicki. You have won a billiard table. This is the Schwinger 4x8 table. The classic design is styled to enhance any game room or complement any decor. 7/8 inch thick slate is diamond ground to a precision level. The Schwinger from Murray. That prize totaling $895, combined with the $8,400 in cash you won today and the $9,180 in cash and prizes you won previously, gives you a grand total, Vicki, of $18,475. Congratulations!
$18,475, Vicki. Congratulations. Now, who do you have with you up here?
This is my daughter, Shayna, and this is my husband, John.
Hi, John. How are you? Shayna, how are you?
Okay.
Okay. You like the whammy? But not for your mommy, right? Well done, Vicki. $18,475. You get to come back. David and Sue Ellen, you're not going to be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you.
Thank you.
But before we leave, I need Vicki or maybe Shayna can read the name of the person on the card. Can you read that name? Shayna?
Maybe I can.
Okay.
Right. Robert Quintel in Haverhill, Massachusetts.
Okay, Robert. And who did you have, Sue Ellen?
Vicki Davis from Des Moines, Iowa.
Okay, Robert and Vicki, sorry you didn't get the lucky spin. We're going to have one of these great T-shirts we're going to send off to you. And with our compliments, I thank you for sending in your cards and playing along with us. And until we see Vicki next time, well, you'll try it one more time, Vicki. This is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. The Wilkinson Sword self-sharpening knife. It's sharp every time you use it. The Wilkinson Sword, the name of the world's finest blades. And pour yourself a Frosty with rich, creamy A&W root beer or one-calorie sugar-free A&W. And it's no surprise that Spencer's has been making quality American-made infants and children's sportswear, basics, and sleepwear since 1926. Plus, gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right. At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right. And enjoy the air you breathe with this Pure Air Machine. High and low speed, citrus fragrance. Plus, ADOS, 100% natural tenderizer. This summer, make any meat you barbecue, even the toughest cuts, more tender and delicious with ADOS, regular and unsalted.